That's the truth about it. Carolina Beach, now open in Wilmington, it's reopening today, but only for exercise purposes. The parking lots, rather, are still going to be closed. That also goes for the restrooms. Exercise use includes walking, jogging, swimming, and other water sports. No beach chairs or towels are allowed, so you cannot be laying out there just relaxing. And you also must practice social distancing rules when you're out there.